आर वाचिंग चेरुवुगट्टु टेंपल नल्गोंडा डिस्ट्रिक्ट आंध्र प्रदेश। चेरुवुगट्टु टेंपल इज लोकेटेड नारकटपल्ली मंडल नल्गोंडा डिस्ट्रिक्ट आंध्र प्रदेश स्टेट। चेरुवुगट्टु टेंपल इज 16.3 किलोमीटर्स डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम नल्गोंडा and 80 kilometers distance from Hyderabad. Narkatpally to Cheruvugattu temple distance is 7 kilometers. Nalgonda to Cheruvugattu temple distance is 16 kilometers. Cheruvugattu temple is Ellareddigudem village in Cheruvugattu. There is a hill known as Cheruvugattu Gutta. On top of the hill there is a famous Lord Shiva temple. Chants of Har Har Mahadeva and Om Namah Shivaya reverberated at all the Shiva temples in various parts of Nalgonda district, Andhra Pradesh. At the Cheruvugattu temple, devotees have formed serpentine queens to offer prayers to the presiding deity Lord Shiva. They performed special pujas. Agnigundalu also one of the main events of the ongoing Brahmotsavalu will be held at the hill shrine on Sunday night. Deepotsavam, Mahapurnahuti, Jyotirlingarchana and other sacred events will also be organized. Cheruvugattu temple that details will be taken in a ceremonial procession in Gajavahanam in the evening on January 27th, marking the conclusion of the Brahmotsavalu. Cheruvugattu temple is famous as the second Srisailam in the state. Devotees witnessed the celestial wedding Kalyanam of the Lord performed in the early hours of the day. Sometimes were among the VVIPs who took part the inaugurated function of Brahmotsavam. The district administration had made elaborate arrangements for the pilgrims visiting the temples from far flung places. The district police machinery had geared up to face any eventuality during the jatara by developing heavy police force at the temple shrine. Shiva is Shakti or power. Shiva is the destroyer, the most powerful god of the Hindu pantheon and one of the godheads in the Hindu trinity, known by many names: Mahadeva, Mahayogi, Pashupati, Nataraja, Bhairava, Vishwanath, Bhava, Bholenath, Lord Shiva is perhaps the most complex of Hindu deities. Hindu recognize this by putting his shrine in the temple separate from those of other deities. Cheruvugattu temple is a famous hill station. It is famous tourist spot also. Cheruvugattu temple making use of various means of transport. Shortage of accommodation and bathing specialities did not better them, as devotion to the Lord overtook them. Some of the faithful also offered their help to the God. They had to put up with 50 and slushy surroundings in the dirty over temple tank. Notable events slated for the week including Agnigundalu, walk-in burning coal on February 19th and procession February 22nd, which marks the devotees poured into Cheruvugattu making use of various names. Sri Parvati Jadala Ramalingeshwara Swami Devasthanam is situated on the hillock at Cherugattu village. On the hillock is fully covered by the boulder and trees around 48 acres. Presently, the travelling facility available from the Narkatpally. Direct buses from Hyderabad, Umliban and Ibrahimpatnam also. Talapuranam. Sri Parvati Jadala Ramalingeshwara Swami Devasthanam is located in Cherugattu village, Narkatpally. After Parshuram left to avenge Kartavirya's death, Kaikeya beheaded sage Yamadagni. When this news reached Parshuram, he returned to the ashramam. There were 21 injuries made with arrows on the dead body. According to this vow, he would slay the unrighteous Kshatriyas and then retreat for pensive to the Mahabhadra mountain. When there was a upsurge in evil warriors, he would return and slay them. He completed the earth 21 times to punish and rid the earth of evil Kshatriyas and Haihayas Brahman by them. Erecting temples of deities of territories, Kshetrapal Devata, while circumambulating the earth 21 times, he established 108 of pilgrimages worth divine energy, Tritataka Kshetra, that is temple. In ancient Puranas and Vedas, in Tretayugam, Lord Parshuram was erected a small idol Shivalingam in enclave with west face and he is on the Shivalingam is increasing day by day. Parshuram was beaten on the Shivalingam with his sword, increasing of lingam was stopped and the mark of broken is on the top of the lingam backside.
గంట సేపు పూజలు చేసి
శారదానందేశ్య గణేష్ నవదేశ్య తేనా